scooped around on the boards and picked up again by Buffalo, flipped up in the air and onto center ice. Shipped the rest of the way in by Jankowski. Sharks work it up on the wing. Long pass to Gajovic. That's broken up. Jokke Harju steering it over. And it's fired right back in again. Jokke Harju keeping it in there. Got it on into the corner and play is called. We've got some grappling going on just inside the San Jose line with Hayden getting involved for the Buffalo Sabres and now firing a few punches in there. He's going along with Gajovic. And they're still going to let him go. All right. Doesn't happen too often. Hayden and Gajovic. Now Gajovic got an arm free. But did a number on the helmet of Hayden and not much else. And now the linesman will come in and break him up.
Now I'll take a look and see how this started. Let's listen to McCauley. Take a look and see what happened here.
San Jose, number 42. Buffalo, number 15. 5 minutes each for fighting.
Well, that's no Wes McCauley call there, RJ. We just see it just battling over on the far side. And I think both guys just trying to get something going for their team. And just trying to get a spark, getting a jump. This is what happened earlier here. Look at this tough turnover right here. Brown is not able to get a hold of this one. It's a two-on-one coming back into the zone. That's Stalin taking the quick shot, looking to go glove side.